Now, a subscript is the number written below and to the right of a chemical symbol in a formula. So here in this chemical formula, we have lithium, nitrogen, and oxygen with a little 3 subscript. What happens when you see a 3 or a subscript? That subscript is like a submarine. It is down below to the right of that element that it affects. So the 3 is only going to affect the oxygen that it's attached to. The 3 is not like a coefficient. It doesn't rainbow out to the other elements. It only attaches to one single element. So here the lithium has no coefficient, no subscript, so we only have 1 lithium atom. Same thing with the nitrogen. There's no coefficient, there's no subscript, so we only have 1 nitrogen atom. And again, that 3 subscript is attached to the oxygen, so we have 3 atoms of oxygen.